Now here is Gus. He is now 16 weeks old and he's developed a bit of a cradle cap. Now there's lots of different views on how to deal with it. Sorbeline, or just leave it well alone, or there's special shampoos. In my view, all you need to do is put a bit of olive oil before asleep and leave the olive oil on there for about 2 hours or so, or until you bath the baby. And that will lift the cradle cap a little bit, and then we're going to comb it out. Now, I know this is a really old-fashioned way of doing it, but we got him here. You like that camera, hey? So I've got a normal comb, a grown-up comb. So what I'll do is I'll just very gently try and lift the cradle cap. So you don't need to rub very, very hard. Just put the comb down on its side. And then we just tickle it a little bit. I know, it doesn't hurt. I'm not rubbing it hard. No. Now, sometimes it's just really hard to lift it. Because we left this on for a few weeks just to make it really bad. Yeah, so we could show on the DVD, on the film what to do. So I'm rubbing it a little bit. And you can see that it's starting to come up. Now, sometimes the baby gets a little bit of a red head from this. A red scalp, but I'm doing it very, very gently. Now this can take you a little while, so if you wanted to, you could actually lay the baby down on the playmat to have a look at the toys while you're doing it. I'm just doing this so you can see. Look at that. Oh, I need to turn the comb. Can you see that it's lifting? I know. Then you just keep going and going, but don't sit for too long because it's, I know you just like to look at the camera. Can you look at me? You can see we're lifting off quite a bit here. Good boy. Now, don't spend hours at it. Just do it for maybe 5 minutes or so. Yeah. And then you can do another lot, do another oil rub in the day after. Because you don't want to irritate the scalp too much. But this lifts it really well. Now we've been doing this for probably about 2 minutes, is that? But he's getting a bit fed up, so I'm actually going to stop. And we're going to go and wash your hair. But we're going to see, this is how much I've got off so far. So there's still quite a lot of there, but we'll wash your hair and we'll do a little bit tomorrow too. Yeah, we'll do. Let's go and wash your hair. Now, you can do just wash his hair in the bath if you wanted to. I'm just going to be very adventurous here. Yes, so I've got him resting on my hip and I've got my arm supporting his back. Got the nice water there. So I'm just going to use some washing shampoo. Yes, and I'm going to wash your hair. Wash off the oil because we can't have your oily head. No. I know, that should be very nice for you. Yeah, no, don't have to be cross. You've got a little bit warm. Yes, I know. Ooh, how's that? Does that feel a bit like a bath? Now, we didn't get all of it away off, but we'll do a little bit more tomorrow. I know, we're done, almost done. That's it, so you can just wash the hair like that. Just make sure the water is not too hot. And then we dry your hair. I know. Now the scalp will be a little bit red, but we got rid of lots of that cradle cap. I know. There we are. Not too impressed. Okay. Now you look like the mad professor. Okay, that's it. Yeah.